How would you like your presentation software to automatically generate your presentation based on your outline? Look no further than Haiku Dex Zuru platform. Hey everyone, I'm Jennifer Sharkey, presentation and public speaking consultant. In this video, I take a closer look at the feature of Haiku Dex Zuru. Let's get started. Haiku Dex Zuru is a browser-based platform and uses artificial intelligence to interpret existing content to generate a slide deck. It uses intelligent image analysis to match images with the main concept. At the time of recording, Zuru is in trial mode and free to try, as well as available to Haiku Dex Pro members. To try for free, you do need to create an account. Once you create an account, you have three options for creating a slide deck. One, upload an existing presentation. Two, create a presentation from a Wikipedia topic. And three, create a presentation from your own outline. Let's take a look at each option. For the first option, uploading a presentation file, click the Get Started button. You have the option to upload or start from a sample deck. To upload a file, it does need to be in .pptx format. Most major presentation apps like Apple's Keynote and Google Slides have the option to save in this format, along with Microsoft PowerPoint. Additionally, the slide decks cannot have text-based tables, embedded video or audio, or be more than 50 slides. I created a basic slide deck, including a title slide, two bulleted lists, a single concept text slide, and a table as an image. I do want to note that one bulleted list has far more text than I would normally have. Because this is a common slide design mistake, I did this on purpose to show how the app works with large amounts of text. You click the upload button and navigate to the location of your presentation file. Zuru will then analyze the text of the presentation and offer suggested main points. The AI is fairly literal and does not do well with headings that are a play on words. For instance, my original title, See Spot Run, provided no suggestions from the AI engine. However, the title, Dogs Need to Run, provided better suggestions. For each slide, select the word that best represents the content, or you can search for a main point. Zuru will then provide potential images. Click the image you want to apply to the slide. Continue until you've gone through the entire deck. You do have the option to upload images if the AI engine isn't providing the images you want. Depending on the size of your slide deck, this step should take about 10 to 15 minutes. Once you are done, you have the option to edit individual slides. If you want to download the slide deck, you will be prompted for payment information. You can pay a one-time fee or subscribe to Haiku Dex Pro. Now onto the Wikipedia topic. Click the Get Started button. You can select the number of slides to be generated, which is 5, about 30, or up to 50. Type in your topic in the search bar. The content on the Wikipedia article is displayed based on the structure of the article and the number of slides you selected. Edit the outline to select the text you want displayed on your slide. Click the Continue button to select images for each slide. The AI engine will identify potential key concepts. Select the one you want. The possible background images based on that content will be displayed, and then click the image you want. Continue this process until you've built your entire slide deck. Once you are done, you have the option to edit individual slides. If you want to download the slide deck, you will be prompted for payment information. You can pay a one-time fee or subscribe to Haiku Dex Pro. The third option is adding an outline. After clicking the Get Started button, you add your content from your outline by copying and pasting or just typing it out. Scroll down and click the Continue button to select images for each slide. The AI engine will analyze the text of each point on your outline to pull out key concepts for a slide. Like the other options, potential images will be provided. You select the image you want and continue the process until you've built your slide deck. Once done, you will be given a preview of the slide deck. Click the Edit option to change an image or wording. If you want to download the slide deck, you will be prompted for payment information. You can pay a one-time fee or subscribe to Haiku Dex Pro. So is this app worth trying? What I like best about Zuru is the ease of identifying potential images for each slide. Haiku Deck states that most people save about 80 to 90% of their time building slide decks with Zuru. I know personally the most time-consuming aspect of building a slide deck is finding images that match my concepts. It is still possible to fall into the trap of text-heavy slides, as the software does not edit the text you actually add. If your style and aesthetic is a background image and minimal text, you'll appreciate the tools of Zuru. And a subscription to Haiku Deck Pro gives you full editing options to the deck that you've generated. The option to download the slide deck and continue editing in PowerPoint, Keynote, and Google Slides is a bonus. Additionally, they have a generous discount for educators and students. I give Haiku Deck Zuru an A+. And I look forward to continued enhancements of the app. Next, I'll be covering another AI-powered presentation software.